11 o'clock here. Breaking news now. A highway worker was badly hurt in an accident in Walworth County this morning. Live feed here from Chopper 4. The accident happened near Mukwonago about 9:45. That worker was hit by a dump truck near Highways J and N. We do not have word on that worker's condition right now, only that rescue crews from East Troy and Mukwonago were responding. We'll bring you an update on this story in about a half an hour.